to mark the wall. Write a lot of rhymes that are made for all. Marcus made the magic sign. My future cast can provide the alternative for times that are drastic. Bastards, I'ma cover city with just ink. Basically, provide a mind for those who cannot think. Write the code down on the building that you bank. Who take our blood money and then try to pull rank. Hey, it's just a thought I keep in mind. It's just us, what your president keeps in mind. We speaking rhymes while I'm thinking in deeper kinds. Put it on your door, don't even read them between the lines. So what the world changed, could I maintain aim and stay anonymous, your optimistic on fame. Don't know the feeling, but my poetry staying strange. I put the poetry in motion, do my damn thing. I like to vandalize and show what conversations cannot explain. I like to vandalize your walls on automobiles and trains and planes. Make your world collide. You can't hide from the truth when it's right outside. Scribbling on your block when you're driving by. Even write it in braille so the blind can vibe, son. I post words on the corner store so your squad get the drift before the actual war. Before your actual war, you need to know my lead. I tag the trees so I can leave a message for seeds. And I ain't never write text using a cell phone. Write a text on your gravestone by using your bones. I vandalize images, I tantalize. Attract wax like I'm seeing with candlelight. It's real like paragraphs that you can't deny. When I put them on walls, you'll be mesmerized. Change your whole state of mind, my state is mine. But to get there, I literally wait in line with you. I like to vandalize and show what conversations cannot explain. I like to vandalize your walls, automobiles and trains and planes. I like to vandalize and show what conversations cannot explain. I like to vandalize your walls, automobiles and trains and planes. I like to vandalize.
Random House Dictionary defines graffiti as words or phrases written on public buildings, public restrooms, and the like. For example, these are the sounds of graffiti.
Rest in peace.